Hello friends, myself is Reema Sinha. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on mechanism of action of anti-cancer agents. In last lecture, I have discussed about the anti-metabolites. Now I will discuss the mechanism of antibiotics. There are many antibiotics which are used as anti-cancer drugs. So I will give you just one example to show how antibiotic works as an anti-cancer agents. Let's take the example of one of the most important drugs, that is your bleomycin. The structure I have already given you in your classification part. Here just I will discuss the mechanism. Bleomycin binds with DNA through a minute terminal and it generates complex DNA bleomycin ferritin, which further generates complex triple oxide and hydroxy radicals. Generation of hydroxy radical, it leads to destroy the DNA. How does it act? The superoxide and hydroxy radicals acts as a seizure. जिस तरह से सीजर कैची कपड़े कट करता है उसी तरह से दिस superoxide and hydroxy radicals cuts the DNA strand. You see that here, it cuts the DNA strand. If DNA strand will cut, obviously then further synthesis of DNA will not take place. DNA की synthesis नहीं होगी, then the growth of abnormal cells, that is your cancer cell, will destroy. So in this way, bleomycin acts as an anti-cancer agent. There are so many examples, actinomycin, so many examples are available. So I have just discussed only one example. Another category in anti-cancer agents is plant alkali. You have heard about the vincalcli, vincristine, vinblastine, how it acts as an anti-cancer drug. Already you have studied about the cell division, meiosis, mitosis. I am just giving the diagrammatically explanation of how it works. See the normal stage of mitosis cell division, metaphase to anaphase. Here tubulin molecules stack to form spindles, you see here, then it forms anaphase. But in the presence of vinca-alkali, what happens? Vinca-alkali either vincristine or vinblastine. In the presence of vinca-alkali, tubulin molecules fails to polymerize to form spindle, which leads to dissolution of meiotic tubules and further cell death. In this way, vinca-alkali acts as an anti-cancer agent. Thank you, friends.